Y'all know who it is. Trick Tommy, Lil Fuego. Shout out Manny. I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? I'ma show you how to solve for every zero. With the quad formula, that's just how it goes. Begin with negative B or A plus or minus 2. Then the square root of B to the power of 2. She my quad queen and she solved it on the board. Damn, I got distracted, this has happened before. Subtract 4 times 8 times C, what Manny likes to see. Take it and divide it like my granny's apple pie. Everybody love it, they like, let me get a slice. After this song, y'all are gon' get it right. That's some poo in them, now everybody sing along. In love with the numbers, I ain't never let go. And I get A's with my baby. I just passed that test, GPA going crazy, yeah. My mommy's proud of a baby. Got a phoenix butt flying high for her lately, yeah. And I get A's with my baby. I just passed that test, GPA going crazy, yeah, ay. My mommy's proud of a baby. Got a phoenix butt fly high for a lady,
yeah, ay. I said, I put back to zero, so we can solve for X. Write the quadratic formula, and I'ma let you know that negative B plus or minus square of B squared minus 4 times 2A, then you divide all that by 2A. Then you plug in the values for A and B and C. Simplify what you got, and now you're closer to me. Write the simplest form, then you may have the result. Unless you like me, cause I have ADHD. And I'm like, and I get A's with my baby. I just passed that test, GPA going crazy, yeah, ay. My mommy's proud of a baby. Got a phoenix butt flying high for a lady, yeah.